Hello everyone, in this video I am going to see and to use the new video toolbox option and shortcut provided by Xiaomi phone, Xiaomi company in Redmi Note 6 Pro and other mobiles. You can see these options very often. Okay, now the following options you can see in your screen also, they are provided by the Xiaomi phones in the video toolbox shortcut options. The recording option is same as the screen recorder. The screenshot is simply the screenshot option. The casting option by which you can cast any video from your mobile phone to any other any TV, laptops or other mobiles very smoothly. Now the latest one and the important one is the last one, which is in which you can see the ear option, ear icon. Here you can hear the music or audio of any apps or any video related things or any movie with turning off your screen. Okay, in this it means you can turn off your screen, and after that also you can hear the voice or songs in turn off condition, in background condition. Okay, so for this we will going to see how to enable this option. Okay, for this you need to go to setting. Okay, now find the special feature, click on it. Now click on video toolbox, the second one. Now you need to enable both of these. The third one is the shortcut location. You can select either left or right where the shortcut will appear. Now in manage video apps, you need to select all the apps, video related apps, in which you want to see these options or shortcuts. Okay, now I enable this in all video related apps, YouTube also, in any other, in all the options. Okay, now I am going to use this and we will see how it looks. Okay, so I am going to start the YouTube. Here I will play some video. It's like now here you can see small dash options. Okay,
hello friends, in this video I'm going to talk about the fingerprint scanner problem.
I will click on it slightly.
If your fingerprint scanner then one
this option will appear,
this
shortcut will appear. Now I will click on the ear one. Okay, recording is simple, the screenshot and casting, all the options are simple and already present, and I hope you have used many times. Okay, now I'm going to click on it. Click on the fourth one, just click on it.
Or the third one off.
But after that also you can hear the voice. Bingo. This is the new feature which is Xiaomi has introduced to you.
Or to solve this kind of problem.
Now if you will turn on your screen,
go to the setting. It's
back
very
to the
easy
simple position.
And
okay,
we will say that it is not unique
in this way.
It's
very
easy. But it
is very simple,
devices,
and all
so
the other options are very simple.
Now
shortcuts is also simple. Okay, screenshot like that. Okay, thank you for my say. Use this feature and give me feedback about this.